Anamorphic is basically it's a distortion of image. So maybe from a certain angle, you're seeing these stripes or strips of color, and you're like, what is that? But then as you move closer and into focus, into the right angle, then you see these cool geometric shapes that he's created on the playground equipment.